These postal workers walked out a week ago in a row over working practices. This morning they voted not to return to work. Postboxes have been sealed. 300,000 addresses in northwest London, Enfield and Barnet are still without mail, and there's a backlog of 4 million letters. But both sides are still arguing about the terms for a return to work.
So I accept that there's a backlog of mail, but the proposals that our local negotiators have put forward, we believe, will produce much more productive results from our members and get this mail back to the public sooner than the management's proposals.